Hello friends, this is Ajit Joshi from Opal Infotech, and today we will discuss about Google Analytics 4. Google Analytics 4 is also known as GA4, and the previous version of Google Analytics is called as Google Analytics 3 or GA3. Now Google Analytics 4 is a digital marketing industry buzzword nowadays, and online businesses are switching to GA4 from GA3, which is known as Google Universal Analytics. In this video, we will discuss about Google Analytics 4 and how Google Analytics 4 is different than Google Analytics 3. Google Analytics 3 uses the measurement model, which is based on sessions and page views, whereas GA4 uses the measurement model based on events and parameters. Thus, the measurement model used by GA4 is more flexible and superior to the measurement model used by GA3. What are the key benefits of using Google Analytics 4? One of the biggest benefits of GA4 is that you can use it for your website or mobile app, as well as both website and mobile app together. Earlier, you had to use GA3 for your website and Firebase for mobile applications. But with GA4, you can use the app plus web implementation, which is basically Google Analytics for Firebase with website tracking capabilities. In GA4, you can measure a customer purchase journey across your website and mobile apps more accurately. The second benefit gives you cross-device insight, which can help you to improve your understanding of customer purchase journey across platforms and provide a better user experience as a result. Thus, GA4 provides much more robust cross-device and cross-platform tracking than GA3. The third important benefit is GA4 provides automatic tracking for certain types of events. A GA4 property, that is the enhanced measurement feature built in, allowing automatic tracking for certain types of events without any additional coding or tagging, like scroll tracking, outbound clicks tracking, site search tracking, video engagement, tracking file downloads, etc. This is something that it is not possible with GA3. Even GA4 provides event tracking setup much easier than GA3. There are many other benefits of Google Analytics 4, and it is better to implement as early to understand how it is beneficial to promote your business further. For more information, you can visit our website www.webmasterindia.com or send your query to our email biz@webmasterindia.com. Thank you very much.